CAIRO is the Cooperative Institute for Research to Operations in Hydrology. This is going to be the largest research endeavor that's ever been awarded to the University of Alabama. And our job is to take the research findings from our experiments and our activities and move them into operational capabilities.
It's an opportunity for faculty members, it's an opportunity for students, it's an opportunity for practitioners, all of us to come together to change the face of how water research can be directed towards operations and towards improving the ability to forecast floods, to forecast droughts, to forecast water quality, and to help build resilience of communities.
Alabama's unique. 10% of all fresh water in the United States either emanates or passes through Alabama. We're a water-rich state, so one of the things we really want to work through the Cooperative Institute is how can we use this resource in the most efficient and effective way to make sure it's there for future generations, but also how do we use it to exploit things like economic development and economic growth.
Really what the critical importance of the Cooperative Institute is going to be is to be able to keep up with all of these rapid changes in how we collect observations of water from satellites, from drones, how we predict and use models to be able to forecast floods and droughts. All of these things are changing so rapidly, and how can we help to be able to capture those advances and then be able to move it into practice?
The $360 million is a lot of money, and I'm grateful that NOAA has entrusted us with the responsibility to deliver the research that they need to make their operations better.